Hello YouTube and welcome to Destination Lego, and yes, it's that time again. And what is that time? It's Lego haul time. So today we have a package from Amazon. We have a box from the Lego store online, Lego shop at home. We have two other packages. They are going to be a combination of either Bricklink or eBay, not entirely sure. And then we have this stack here, which is all individually packaged sets, and they are from, if I remember rightly, Argos, which for the guys who are not in the UK is a retailer here in the UK, a national retailer. So I got a good deal there, so bought 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yes, 10 of those sets. So let's get these opened up and share what's inside. So first off, we are indeed going to share what's inside these 10. I will open one of them up for you now and then pause the video and open up the other 9, because they are all exactly the same, or should be at least. So what is it? We have, oh, if I can get into it. We have the Lego Hobbit An Unexpected Journey. So it is the board game from, or the Lego board game from, obviously, the Hobbit. The reason I got these was to part them out and sell in my Bricklink store. So if you fancy any of these pieces, so there, as you can see, there are a lot of these plates. A lot of those in there, a lot of slopes, etc. And I've got 10 of these, so everything you see on there is times 10. So these will be parted out. They may be parted out by the time this video goes live. Highly likely they will be. So they could have gone by now, if they have, apologies. But go and take a look in my Bricklink store anyway. The link is down in the description to this video. So I'm just going to pause the video and get the rest of these opened up now. And there we go, and as you can see, there are indeed 10 sets of the Lego Hobbit An Unexpected Journey board game. So let's get our next package up here, and I think we will go with the Lego Shop at Home box. Let's get this one opened up. Okay, so let's take a look inside here. The invoice, a few little bubbles. Okay, so we have, looking pretty cool, we have, what is set number is this? This is 40090, or is it that one? Hold on a second. No, correction, this one is 850936. This is the Halloween set. So just to confirm that, where is it? There we go. So there we can see indeed. Let me get another focus in. 850936. The Halloween set. And I have two of those. I must say that looks pretty cool. Do like the look of that, in particular that coffin. So two of those. We also have the Halloween bat, 40090. So we get that reviewed and that reviewed. I also then have, this is Santa set, 850939. Santa set. So again, fairly basic, but does look good. A couple of minifigures there and a couple of pieces, obviously little gifts down there for one of those. And finally, I have the Lego Star Wars 2014 Advent Calendar. I've been looking forward to getting hold of this one, so we will get this opened up and reviewed shortly. You can see there on the box, obviously, some of the minifigures and accessories we get in here. Particularly awesome, obviously, is the Darth Vader, the Christmas Santa Darth Vader. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So looking forward to, like I said, getting that one opened up and shared with you guys. So next up we have, we can pick it up, it's Lego. We have another pops from Amazon. Cannot remember what's in this. In fact, yes, I have an idea. Yes, I do. I think I know what's in here. Am I correct though? That's the question. No, I'm not correct. So this is actually not what I was expecting. Forgot I'd ordered these actually. I think I ordered these a while ago, but they're out of stock. Okay. So we have Lego City 60042. I believe this is the police chase, is it? High speed police chase. One, two, three, four, and five of those. So there we go, high speed police chase. Like I said, five of those. Let's get those there. Again, they are for my Bricklink store. They will be parted out, so if you want any of those pieces, minifigures, etc., take a look in my Bricklink store. I think I've already got five of those, so hopefully we'll have around about 10 of those parted out and into my Bricklink store. Sorry, next up, we have this bubble mailer, and a very large bubble mailer for one poly bag. We have one poly bag in there, 30130. Had some of these in my haul last week, so I've got another one of those, so that'll be going into my Bricklink store. So if you want to get your hands on that, again, down in the description, see the link to my Bricklink store. So the final package for this Lego haul video is this bubble mailer. So let's get into this one. This is from eBay, and in this one we have a few pieces, not a great deal, but pieces again that are potentially for my Lego castle mock. So we obviously have some pieces to go on tops of towers there, some roof pieces. And again, similar here. And those pieces there, and these little pieces here. So that is it, guys, for my latest Lego haul video. Hopefully you have enjoyed this, and if you have done, please do go ahead and give it that big thumbs up. Any comments, questions or feedback, leave down in the comments section. And if you haven't done so already, please do go ahead and subscribe to my channel, Destination Lego. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next video. Cheers!